guys, it's me, Ella. Now, you may not know this, but I'm actually Jewish. So my holiday season ends decently soon since Hanukkah is almost over. However, Christmas is still important for most of you guys. So to celebrate, I decided to try my hand at something I never really thought I'd do on this channel, a top 10 list. Not only that, but a scripted top 10 list. Consider it a little experiment. Don't worry, my channel will always be centered around voice acting, but hey, if you guys like this, maybe I can do a few more. Anyway, let me get to the point. Sure, I'm not Christian, but I love TV Christmas specials. They're always so colorful and so heartwarming. Even if I don't celebrate it, these specials always give me a warm feeling that only Christmas can supply. So today, I'm going to count down my top 10 favorite cartoon Christmas specials. The rules are that I have to have seen the special at least once, and it has to be a special from an already existing cartoon, so nothing like Frosty the Snowman, where it's just a cartoon that's just for the special. It has to be a special from a TV show. A Christmas Plot. This is by far my favorite interpretation of A Christmas Carol. The animation is amazing, which is to be expected from a show like Animaniacs. The songs are beautiful, and we have Yakko roasting Thaddeus Plots as a ghost. What more do you want? Santa Mask. Yeah, I may be the only one who likes this show. The Mask cartoon is a strange one, based off of the Jim Carrey movie. Instead of Jim Carrey, though, you have Rob Paulsen, my personal hero. Personally, I love the show, but, weird. Santa Mask is an interesting episode. You get to see the Mask deliver gifts, which I just think is great. But the best part might be seeing all of the villains in Santa suits. Seriously, look at it. It's beautiful. The Tick loves Santa! Exclamation point. I only recently got into The Tick, but it's actually really funny. I highly recommend it. The Tick loves Santa is a nice episode, especially how Arthur interacts with The Tick. He's always kind of been, like, the realistic one in a weird world of superheroes, so it's nice to see him try to console The Tick when he thinks he killed Santa. Don't ask. Also, Secret Service Elves. That is badass. A Tale of Two Santas from Futurama. I love what Futurama did with Christmas, or Xmas, but even though I liked the first special with the introduction of Robot Santa, I enjoy seeing Bender as Santa even more. Bender is a self-centered douche, but that's why we love him so much. Seeing him take the role of Santa, a man who selflessly gives gifts to children, is just perfect. You can tell he's only doing it because he was the only robot available. With beautiful voice acting and singing, A Tale of Two Santas earned my number 10 spot. Merry Christmas from Ben 10. Funny that Ben 10 is my number 9 spot. I'll admit, I found it weird that Ben 10 would have a Christmas special, seeing as it takes place in the summer, but it works! Ben and Gwen commenting on how weird the elves are is pretty funny, and their designs as they turn into elves are actually pretty cute. As usual, the acting is top-notch, and we get some epic Christmas action that only a show like Ben 10 can give us. This Christmas special got me excited to go hero, which is why it takes my number 9 spot. Christmas from the Amazing World of Gumball. I love this show, and I'm not afraid to say it. The characters shine through in this episode, as they always do, but the biggest character in this episode is Nicole. Nicole's way of reacting to Santa is heartwarming, to say the least. Gumball also has some very genuine moments of joy, and seeing Richard try to replace Santa is friggin' hilarious. This amazing special deserves my number 8 spot. A Robot for All Seasons from My Life as a Teenage Robot. My Life as a Teenage Robot is an overall beautiful show, from the acting to the stories to the beautifully drawn backgrounds, and this episode is no exception. Seeing Jenny fight Santa is something you'd never really thought you'd see, but they somehow make Santa seem pretty awesome. Sheldon is also very sweet in this episode, since he never stopped believing in Jenny, even when her mom wouldn't believe in her anymore. Even if she's a teenage robot, Jenny shows a truly human spirit, which grants her my number 7 spot. Christmas Every Day from the Fairly Odd Parents. Okay, what kid hasn't wished for it to be the holidays forever? This episode shows the consequences of making something so special happen every day. Mass insanity! I love the representation of the holiday mascots in this episode, especially the Easter Bunny. Would have guessed he was so depressed. This episode grants my wish, so it gets my number 6 spot on the list. The Fright Before Christmas from Danny Phantom. I'm biased towards Danny Phantom since it's one of my favorite shows, but I didn't let myself put it past number 5. The rhyming in this episode is pretty clever, and seeing Sam celebrate Hanukkah was really nice for me. I don't normally see much Jewish representation in cartoons. We get an epic display of Danny's powers, which I always enjoy seeing, and Danny's cynicism is pretty fun to watch. I'm going ghost for this number 5 spot. Christmas Who from SpongeBob SquarePants. This episode is pure nostalgia to me. I used to watch it with my brother every time it came on, every year. The song is great, and every joke is spot on. I also always enjoy episodes opening with Patchy the Pirate, who actually is Tom Kenny, the voice of SpongeBob, little known fact. The writing, singing, and overall everything is perfect in this episode, which gives it my number 4 spot. Phineas and Ferb Christmas Vacation. Like Ben 10, it's hard to make a show that takes place in the summer have a Christmas special, so their solution was to have it take place over winter break. Like The Fright Before Christmas, it has Jewish representation in the form of Isabella Garcia Shapiro, which again, I always enjoy seeing. The plot is just as over the top as you'd expect from a Phineas and Ferb episode, and Doofenshmirtz's song, I Really Don't Hate Christmas, is probably one of my favorites from all of the Phineas and Ferb history. I know exactly how I'm spending my winter break, and it's watching my number 3 choice. The Most Horrible Xmas Ever from Invader Zim. I love Invader Zim, and this episode is a great example of why. The Bow Down Before the Power of Santa song is hilarious, Zim's plan is over the top as usual, and my favorite moment from anything Invader Zim is in this episode.
And the mechanizations of this malfunctioning Santa suit completely elude me!
As I was saying...
He just places her away from the rest. It's so subtle, but it's so hilarious. Zim takes my number 2 spot. So what could be better than this? A Pinky in the Brain Christmas. I love this special. I love everything about this special. The acting was amazing, the story was funny and heartwarming, and we get one of the most touching moments from the show's history. This episode is actually Maurice LaMarche's, the voice of Brains, favorite episode because of how well it shows the relationship between Pinky and Brain. The bond they share really shines through, and it's been said that Maurice LaMarche and Rob Paulsen, who among other things is Pinky, actually cried while reading the script. I also cried while watching this episode. If that doesn't speak volumes about how amazing this special is, I don't know what will. They may not have taken over the world, but Pinky and the Brain have taken over my list, earning the number 1 spot.
Hark the herald angels sing, they're Pinky and the Brain.